संगत ही असां हिते बर्मिंघम यूनिवर्सिटी में आयल आहियूं ऐं ही अजरक जेको सिंधी सकाफ़त आहे उहो सां गॾु ई ॾिसी रहिया आहियो। दोस्त आहे मुंहिंजो नाइजेरिया खां, उन अजरक पातो आहे। हाउ आर यू फीलिंग वाइल वीयरिंग दिस अजरक?
Well, it's a common, I feel good about it, and I think it's common culture in Nigeria where we also use fabrics like this.
That's good. And what about its color?
Yeah, the color, it's unique and it looks very great.
Let me tell you one thing. We have a plenty of designs for Ajrak, so it is one of those. So okay. There are plenty of design which we can wear. So thank you for wearing it.
Thank you.
And
I have here with me Mohsen Mohammad Zafar, and yeah, how are you doing today?
I'm good. What about you, John?
Yeah, I'm doing well. So I see you on your native traditional attire. So what's this called?
It's called Sindhi Ajrak.
Sindhi Ajrak.
Yeah.
So is this like a wear that you put on, or it's put on top of a clothing?
We usually wear white color clothing.
Okay.
And then we wear on top of it, so it's like a supporting costume.
Okay, so is this like for a special occasion, or you just wear it casually?
It can be wear casually as well, but it's more like it's related to a region. It's more like a traditional clothes. So if there's something important going on, then usually people wear this more. But okay. It can be worn in a normal setting as well.
Okay. Yeah. That's fantastic. So you've helped for me. So can I try it on?
Yeah,
sure.
So this is me and Singh.
And we have Anil as well. So ask questions from Anil as well.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
We have Anil as well, so we can ask Anil
he
like most about this ajrak.
So Anil,
yeah.
I'm on the Sindhi ajrak.
Yeah.
Yeah, Sindhi.
Nice to meet you. You're from which country?
From Nepal.
You're from Nepal. So what language do you speak in Nepal?
For me. For in Nepal, we speak Nepali language.
Okay.
And,
so do you have unique traditional attire similar to this?
No, we don't have those sort of traditions.
So what do you wear in Nepal?
For the traditional dresses, we have daura and surwal. That's bicultural also. And what is it? And most people usually prefer to wear daura and surwal. But this is what you talk about, no?
Yeah.
But we don't have proper
traditional
on our country.
Okay, yeah, I'm from Nigeria, and we have traditional attire we call Ankara, we call some Buba, we call some native kaftans.
Okay.
So
can you explain the color of that attire?
So the attire from Nigeria, we also have them in different colors. They are made in different designs.
It's like mafral.
Yeah, so you can imprint different patterns on it
okay.
to make unique stuff. So it seems this is common to Pakistan, and so it's good to share the culture.
This is the main purpose of Erasmus, that we used to exchange our culture, we used to get to know about our cultures,
so
about culture, food, dressing.
Anand, you are half Nepalese, half Pakistani.
Half Pakistani, half Sindhi. We all are together here, and so we should enjoy and we should love other cultures as well. This is the beauty of world. Yeah, indeed. So
thank you, man.
Thank you.